PewDiePie, the largest creator on YouTube, the biggest news source, the most influential reaction channel, the biggest Roblox and Minecraft gamer, summoner of Ben Shapiro and Elon Musk, killer of memes, and creator of joy. In case you don't know him, PewDiePie got his start on YouTube by making primarily gaming content. He focused on horror games, as people love to see those the most. On February 18th, 2013, PewDiePie became the most subscribed to channel on YouTube. As time progressed, so did his content. Around the mid to late 2010s, PewDiePie began focusing his videos around internet culture. His content was unfiltered and genuine, but was met with heavy criticisms and out-of-context news reports accusing him of anti-Semitism. However, PewDiePie worked hard and became the creator of shows like Pew News, the most factual news source where opinions don't get in the way of the truth. As well, he created the show Meme Review, where popular jokes on the internet are over-explained, killing them immediately.
Meme Review.
This show has had some key guest stars like Ben Shapiro and Elon Musk. PewDiePie works hard to produce a video each and every day in order to stay relevant in our media-hungry society. At this point in time, PewDiePie is the largest creator on YouTube, boasting over 90 million subscribers. However, he's about to be dethroned by the greedy, multi-million dollar company known as T-Series. At the end of August 2018, YouTube predicted that T-Series would overtake PewDiePie. Initially founded in 1983, T-Series was a small company that initially sold pirated, or in other words, stolen, Bollywood songs. The company had a breakthrough in 1990 when it released its own original music. Today, T-Series is the largest Indian music company and owns a third of the Indian music market. T-Series established its YouTube channel in March 2006. Combined, it owns 29 channels that total more than 140 million subscribers. These channels feed subscribers to the mother channel, which helped to promote the account. As well, in India, a large amount of people are gaining internet, and subsequently, YouTube. If you register an account located in India, you will automatically be subscribed to T-Series. Therefore, for each person getting internet in India, T-Series is one step closer to defeating PewDiePie. While to some people, it may not seem like a big deal PewDiePie is soon to be overthrown. However, it marks a turning point in YouTube as a platform. Originally, YouTube was established to encourage the individual to create, share, and succeed. You didn't have to live in Hollywood or have the highest budget to flourish in that community. Many people were doing it just for fun, but fame was built on principles of hard work, skill, and personality. However, within the last few years, the YouTube algorithm has moved away from promoting the content of individual creators. The YouTube algorithm promotes channels with longer videos and frequent uploads. Nowadays, companies with large teams of people, high budgets, and pre-existing fame are moving to YouTube for extra money. Companies like T-Series, Vivo, Sony, and HBO are able to upload lengthy videos on a daily basis due to their seemingly endless supplies of money. For creators like PewDiePie, they have to work exponentially harder to produce content at the same pace. While PewDiePie maintains a steady upload schedule of one video every day, he can't do it as effortlessly as some may seem to think. Other YouTubers and fans of PewDiePie are doing their part in the fight against T-Series. Mr. Beast, another large YouTuber, bought all the billboards in his city, telling people to subscribe to PewDiePie. As well, he advertised him at the Super Bowl and said his name 100,000 times on live video. He also donated $10,000 to PewDiePie's fundraiser to help Indian children in poverty. Other fans have hacked printers, making them say, "Subscribe to PewDiePie," while other people have made several accounts to subscribe to his channel. But how do consumers feel? Are they ready for PewDiePie to be overthrown, signifying a new era, or could they care less? What are your opinions on PewDiePie? What does he mean to you?
He's a YouTuber.
He's God and entertainer.
PewDiePie is that YouTuber. I've been subscribed to him for over 7 years, and he means my whole entire life to me.
What do you think about the battle against T-Series?
I know they're an Indian music video company and that they should be demonetized from YouTube.
I don't think it matters because I don't think it'll affect like the amount of people that are actually watching PewDiePie. That's an Indian company. It's probably going to stay as significant to people in India, and PewDiePie will stay as significant to people in more Western settings.
Do I think it should happen? War is inevitable, but that doesn't mean we can't all get along.
PewDiePie says that when he reaches 100 million subscribers, he will allow T-Series to pass him. So, do your part, help him out, and subscribe to PewDiePie.
I don't like your T-Series. Nothing personal, kid. But I must go all out. Just this once. Bob's or Vagana, whichever will it be. Set the f*** down, T-Series, I'm here to spill the real tea. You're trying to dethrone me from spot on number one, but you India, you lose, so best think you haven't won. When I'm through with you, we're gonna be completely f***ing done, cause we only just begun. I review you, zero by gone. So come on, T-Series, looking hungry for some drama. Here, let me serve you bitch lasagna. Lasagna, lasagna. T-Series ain't nothing but lasagna, lasagna.